Hello and welcome to this dreamy and relaxing sleep talk down in a beautiful boathouse. Find a comfortable place where you can relax. Gently close your eyes and take a few deep breaths. Inhale slowly through your nose, feeling your chest and belly rise as you fill your lungs with air. Now exhale slowly, feeling your body relax as the air leaves your body. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly, allowing yourself to settle into a peaceful and calm state. I invite you to imagine yourself standing on the edge of a lake, and you notice a beautiful boathouse nested between the trees. It is made of wood, weathered and worn by time, but well cared for and very inviting. The boathouse stilts over the water and a small wooden dock extends from it, inviting you to approach it. As you move towards the boathouse, you become more attuned to the gentle lapping of the water against the shore. As you step onto the dock, you feel the sway of the water beneath your feet, and you continue to walk until you reach the door of the beautiful boathouse. You open the door and step inside. The interior is warm and cozy. The inside smells of aged wood, and the faint scent of lavender, creating a soothing atmosphere. In the center of the room, there is a plush bed dressed in soft linen. You walk over the bed and gently sit down, feeling the softness wrap you. As you lie on the plush bed, you notice the first drops of the rain gently tapping on the window pane. The sky outside has darkened, and the clouds have gathered, obscuring the stars from the view. The sound of the rain is soothing and mesmerizing, inviting you to gaze out of the window and lose yourself in the beauty of the moment. You sit up in the bed and draw the soft warm blanket around you. The rain has picked up, and you can see the droplets creating an intricate pattern as they race towards the windowsill. The dim light in the room casts a gentle glow on the window, allowing you to see each droplet as it traces its path down the pane. Outside, the lake surface has transformed from a mirror into a canvas of ripples and waves, each one created by the falling raindrops. The rain creates a soft, rhythmic sound as it hits the water, a soothing melody that seems to echo throughout the night. The rain splattered surface of the lake now reflects the silvery light of the moon. The rain splattered surface of the lake now reflects the silvery light of the moon, casting a mesmerizing glow on the water. The trees surrounding the boathouse rustle softly as the raindrops pelt their leaves. The sound adding another layer to the symphony of the rain. The scent of wet earth and damp foliage drifts through the open window, filling your senses with the essence of nature and bringing a sense of freshness and renewal to the air. You continue to gaze out of the window, watching as the rain creates a beautiful dance of light and shadow in the night. The gentle patter of raindrops on the boathouse and the soothing sounds of the nature outside create a calming atmosphere. As you listen to the rain, your eyelids grow heavy, and you feel a deep sense of peace and tranquility wash over you. You lie back down, your head sinking into a soft pillow, and the sound of the rain lulls you into a state of deep relaxation. With each breath, you drift closer to the edge of sleep, and the soothing symphony of the rain guides you on your journey to a restful slumber. Good night and sweet dreams.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.